Wednesday. Dad said that my brother and I would go skating today. I've been waiting for this day for a very long time. But it appeared that the skates were too small for me. I tried not to show this, but Mom noticed and said that I could go skating after Christmas, when I have new skates. Friday. I am waiting for the ice to melt, but it isn't melting or cracking. I tested the steamboat in the bathroom, but it is too small for it. And the steamboat has no fuel because I had no chance of stealing the kerosene from the maid. Today is Sunday. I woke up early, though hadn't slept all night. My brother and I prepared our secret experiment until late last night. I am excited. It's all white in the street because of the snow. We had a snack and went to the lake, taking all the necessary things. Mom and Dad went away, and the maid went to the market. We left our hats at home because it was not cold outside, but not that warm as in the countries where our steamboat is going to float. When we came to berth the steamboat, I remember that I had left the cordage behind, which bound the steamboat, so it would not float too far in the beginning. I went home and my brother stayed at the berth. About halfway, I heard somebody call me. It was a scream. I understood that something bad had happened. I ran back and lost my glove.
Yeah.
Dear brother, we have not seen each other for ages. I hope you have not forgotten about my existence yet.